Hello everybody, this is DragonHunter109 here and welcome back to my next video on my channel. So today's video, and guess what guys, it's coming up to Halloween, which means pumpkin time. Yep. So today's video, I'm going to be carving and making my own pumpkin. Yes, you know, since it's the day, well, 2 days before Halloween, today, which is today too, I'm going to be doing that for the video. Carving and making my own pumpkin, in the kitchen. So let's get started. Sorry, it's just, it's fine, we'll leave it. There was just something on my hand, but a pumpkin piece there. Alright, so we're going to start right now in the kitchen. Here we go.
For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoebox.
The party had just begun.
In a shoebox.
The guests included Wolfman,
in a shoebox,
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Thank you. afraid of no ghosts.
We managed to get it done just in time. Oh, that was a lot of hard work getting out all the seeds, scooping them out and that, doing the face. Oh, it's really hard work, but we're finished. So if you would like to see what it looks like, here's a picture of it right here, right there. So that's the picture. Now, I hope you all enjoyed that video. That is my second pumpkin, because I did my first pumpkin today. I did it today, and if you like to see it, here it is. And yeah, I got two pumpkins now. Isn't that cool? Sorry for the light. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. So thanks for watching, and take care. Peace out. With the